Thank you. levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you.
Down below! Done. His words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph Seed's gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled statue. Hell of a job, whoever you are. Listen, there's a bunch of us holed up at the county jail and ready to kick some Peggy ass. We could really use someone like you. Come on by if you get the chance.
I see you searching, but... oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat to memories, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. Father was the first person who helped me realize that there was a world beyond maze. A world that doesn't take, doesn't devour. It's a world that gives, that loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the maze.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you. I don't know if faith is real or not. I can't sleep anymore. But even when I'm awake, it all feels like a dream.
I hate that I don't know if the Bliss was a real place or not. And I hate that I want to go back.
That was close.
Do something about that. Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
I am your father, and you are my children. Together, we will march to Eden's
gate. Hit the tank earlier, and we're running low on diesel.
Father tells us to have faith. But what does that even mean? Think about your life, where you are or what you've done. Does it give you purpose? Do you feel fulfilled? Or do you feel lost? Adrift in a sea of uncertainty.
That's gotta be a record.
It's natural to try and find meaning in our lives. Try to make sense, find order. But we can't. Because life doesn't come from order. Life comes from chaos. Life is pain and loss and tragedy. We are born into a world that feeds on our suffering. And after it has had its fill, we are discarded. No one cares about us. Sees us. Except the Father. When no one else loves you, he does.
Switch your position.
When
can't
no
do
one
anything
else
for
believes
me.
In you, he does. When no one else can understand you or see the worth in you, he does. Because he has faith. Faith in our cause. Faith in himself. And faith in you. Faith is what carries us through crises and uncertainty and relentless, punishing chaos of life.
Not a good spot.
Someday we will die, and our flesh will rot and turn to dust. But our faith. Our faith will remain. It will live on in our brothers and sisters. It will inspire those we've left behind. It will be our legacy. Everlasting.
Let's stay alert. Sinners will be thirsty for gas any day now.
The garden will blossom because of our faith. Trust in the Father. Believe in him. Never lose faith.
back on the road with our tapes or anything.
The Freeland truck stop's an important part in securing the area. Next step, we'll be making sure it's up and running. Then the Resistance can use it as a refueling depot. Nice job.
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
There's piggies here who love bowing at staff. Thank you for giving me such easy targets.
I'm moving. Gotta get a better view.
Cells of these walls for days. Just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Truck's on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Brooke, I need you up on that wall!
Thanks. You saved my ass.
Cover my ass!
I'm moving.
Get the angels! Let's clean up them fuckers!
Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you, a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Virgil's treating me like a goddamn campaign.
That'll be the key to sustainability after things go to shit. Can't grow nothing without seeds.